All right, Jenna, the big day is here.
Yep.
Feeling confident?
Feeling pretty good.
You know, I am the underdog here. You do play a receptionist on TV.
That's true.
Even the playing field, I did bring a secret weapon.
What?
This is the Keytronic 5000.
You brought your own keyboard. Can I see some rules and regulations, please? Someone? Ref?
You know, she's back there warming up. I have no idea how well I'm gonna do here. I mean, she's the receptionist. She's supposed to be able to type fast. I'm a little bit nervous.
I am not exactly sure what I'm gonna do today. I feel like I average between 75 and 85 words per minute, about 95% accuracy, so we'll... Yeah, he's taking this a little far.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Gatorade? It's called G now, you know.
So what do you say we go on three, right?
Okay.
So it'll, wait.
One, two, three, go, or one, two, go on three?
Three, two, one, go. Okay.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, it's over.
It's over.
All right, 89 words per minute, 96% accuracy.
92 words per minute, 92% accuracy.
Here's what we've learned, folks.
Uh-huh.
Here's what we've learned. If you want somebody to type really fast gibberish, he's
your
man. If you want a slightly slower yet more accurate document, come to me.
And together, we make one hell of a typing team.
Well, that's for sure.